Welcome to this meditation in the land of the Arawara people who have cared for it. We thank them for their love of it and care in the past, the present and the future. It's another sunrise that brings in a new day. And the moon is still high in the sky, working her way to sleep. Take a moment to find your comfortable seat. That could be seated on a cushion with a nice long spine, or lying down and comfy in a bed. Whatever it is, it helps you soften and relax. As you settle down, let the body rest into your position, feeling the support beneath you. Begin to be bathed by the sound of the birds, some of the other creatures in this recording. Whether some of these sounds are familiar or foreign to you, hear how the life and the chatter in the trees brings an excitement of the new day. And as the sky begins to change, the pinks and the orange hues gently wash into a whiter light. And different colours of the landscape become richer and deeper. it becomes possible to see the dew on the spider's webs across the fields. And the creatures that live between the physical and the air dancing in that space. And as the sun begins to grace the world with its presence for this new day, the deepening of life begins. Start to tune into your body, any of the sensations in the body. Just acknowledge them. Try not to even attach any words to what maybe the feelings are within you. And let those feelings guide you towards an intention for today. Take a moment to embody that intention. Feel it throughout. And then as though the sun is within your solar plexus, rise and shine through you and through your intention for today. With each breath, let your sun radiate out brighter. As the day fully begins with the sun and the sky, let go of the intention that you set and just allow yourself to welcome in this new day. And let it be whatever it's going to bring. Knowing you can always come back to the feeling of your intention and of the beginning of your day. Have a wonderful day.